History made today at the site of the Dodgers' former spring training home in Vero Beach.
John Zanitas was there as baseball legends traveled to the Treasure Coast for this special ceremony.
It was a sad, heartbreaking day when the Dodgers left town, but today, a sort of homecoming as legends returned for a very special celebration. It's steeped in more than half a century of baseball history, playing host to legends like Jackie Robinson and Hall of Fame manager Tommy Lasorda.
Well, I came here my first year was in 1949, and I've enjoyed every year I ever came here.
From World War II naval training to spring training, for more than 50 years, Dodgertown in Vero Beach was a second home for the major league team. But in 2008, the lights went dark, and the facility's future was in question.
It's sad for me to have to see this, us leaving this.
It could have gone to private development, and no telling what would have been here.
Instead of letting it become a shopping plaza or something else, a group of dedicated preservationists kept Dodgertown alive. This was the fruit of their labor, a historic marker sign, proclaiming Dodgertown a Florida Heritage Landmark. Lasorda and other former Dodgers returned to their old spring training site for the special occasion.
We were going to lose a lot of history, a lot of tradition. We're all happy that we're here.
In Vero Beach, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.
A total of 26 former Dodger players, coaches, managers, executives, and broadcasters spent time at Dodgertown and are now enshrined in the National Baseball Hall of Fame. What a